Space to Write. My name is Maria. This is going to be a 30-minute writing sprint for you, so a nice focused chunk of time for some creative writing. We have a journaling reflection and then some creative writing with a visual prompt, and then a free writing section for the final 15 minutes. So there's guidance the whole time. The purpose of these is multifaceted. You can use them to just generate and explore new ideas. If you have something that you are working on, you can use these sprints to kind of explore the world you're developing, explore your characters, or this can just be to have some fun and see where it goes without any sort of pressure. The idea is just to be creative and enjoy and try not to stand in your own way. So just writing whatever comes to you. You can always keep refining these things if something comes up that you think is really interesting, or it's okay if you just do these exercises and that's all you ever do with them. Because another point of these sprints is that you build your creative muscles and just get some good writing done. So, the theme we're working from today is nostalgia. So we're all aware of nostalgia as this kind of feeling of a longing for a past time, either from our lives or some kind of idealized past that we were not a part of. But there's this quote by Richard Powers that I think puts a really interesting spin on the idea. And that quote, which will be kind of our guiding quote today, that quote goes, "Nostalgia, those recent yesterdays, when tomorrow seemed the answer to everything a human might ever want." I really like that. There's something quite beautiful about that, this sort of longing for a past when we believed we may have had all the answers, and then we live a bit more and we realize that maybe that wasn't the case, but we still long for that feeling and for that time. So we will use that idea to kind of guide our writing today, and we'll begin with a journaling reflection. Have you experienced nostalgia lately? Was there a specific memory or time you were nostalgic for, and what triggered it? So just recording your memories about this nostalgic experience, and you've got 5 minutes to do that. Okay, 5 minutes is up, so finish what you're writing. So I'll just share pretty quickly what I was journaling about. I recently had COVID, which you may be able to still hear in my voice. So my most recent bout of nostalgia happened while I was just stuck in bed and longing for a time when that was not the case. But yeah, it did make me appreciate, I guess, health when I do have it, and not having it definitely filled me with nostalgia for a time when I could have been more active and carefree. And anyway, I just wanted to share that and also to invite you to share in the comments what you explored. You don't have to go into detail, and a lot of these things might be a little personal to really share with a wider audience. But if you do feel moved to share at least a little bit of what you explored, feel free to add it into the comments. So we'll move on to some creative writing, and this is going to use a visual prompt. We've got a character here, and they're in this space. And something in this room is about to inspire a feeling of nostalgia in this character. So, what is that thing? So, take a look and see what jumps out at you from this room. What memories or feelings does it stir up for this character? And then what happens next? So, you've got 10 minutes to explore that. Try not to get in your way, like I said earlier. So, don't question ideas that come, just kind of follow them. You really never know where they're gonna take you. And you've got 10 minutes to do that. Okay, that's time. So finish the sentence that you're on. Okay, and then in the final 15 minutes, you can work on whatever you like. So if you've got something that you are currently writing, like a short story or a novel or something, you can feel free to work on that for a little bit now. Or if you would like a prompt, I've got three. So you can do another journaling prompt if you like, all on the theme of nostalgia. So the question for you there is, I guess, your feelings about nostalgia. So do you consider it a positive, negative, or neutral emotion? If you could eliminate nostalgia from the world, would you do so? Why or why not? Or prompt number two, you could write about a character whose nostalgia is triggered by something a bit unusual. So I just put some random ideas here. So maybe the taste of smoked cheddar, kind of specific, or maybe the sound of the rubbish collectors in the morning, the trucks on the streets, the bins, you, whatever comes to you, but their nostalgia is triggered by something unusual. Or your third option, if you want this prompt, is another visual one. So you could have a look at this person. And I want you to imagine that they are trying to recreate a feeling or experience from their past. So they're a bit nostalgic. What is it they're trying to recreate? And then what happens next? So up to you what you work on. Whatever you choose, you have 15 minutes to play with it, and that'll start now. Okay, that's time up, so finish the sentence you're on. And that's the end of the writing sprint. If you do feel like you hit a good stride and you want to do a little bit more, feel free to keep the flow going. You can also, if you feel inspired to try another writing sprint, we have a bunch of other ones on the channel, as well as some longer 90-minute guided sessions. So there's plenty of resources for your creativity and your writing fun on this channel. And yeah, thanks for stopping by, and see you next time.